When I think of Gordon, I think of the word hero. He has been one of my best friends at MBA since I started here.
Gordon Chenery's honeysuckle eradication program in the Warner Parks is legendary.
Well, when I first got here, Gordon was really, really good to me, helped me figure out what MBA was like, because I had no idea. And so he helped me in the classroom. I had lots of trouble with the classroom at first, and he helped me figure out what that was. And since then, I've kind of looked at him as a mentor.
Thank you for always being open, friendly, and helpful to me ever since my very first day here on the MBA campus when I came to interview.
But we have had a very similar view of the importance of life sciences.
Gordon was instrumental in arranging entertainment, keeping the troops active through difficult times, and will be sorely missed, but we do expect guest appearances.
I can tell you a little known fact that I actually worked for Gordon. He was my boss one summer at Sequoia Pool.
It's been fun, you know, getting together outside of school and then retelling and reliving all those funny things that happened along the way.
I like the way he gets to know the students, and he talks to them as if they're real people.
And once upon a time, while demonstrating how to remove a large trunk of a rather stout Japanese honeysuckle, he managed to miss the honeysuckle while swinging the axe and impale his own left shin. No permanent harm was done, either to the bush or his shin.
And I really appreciate the time that he's taken to get to know me.
I know he really has a heart for service, and is just, in my book, he's the bee's knees.
Hey, Gordon. Congratulations on your many long years of distinguished career at MBA. I know you can't wait to join me in retirement. I just wanted to thank you for making my job as Science Department Chairman a real breeze. Maybe stiff wind.
Gordon, class of 89, you are going to be sorely missed. Best of luck in your retirement. I know you're excited about the workshop and the woodworking, and can't wait to see you at some art fairs and at the annex. Well done. Well done, brother.
One last thing, Gordon, Godspeed, all buddy. Congratulations again for your well-earned retirement. I look forward to fishing in Florida with you sometime, and I look forward to seeing you Friday afternoons at Beer 30.
Gordon, I'm so glad you get to go live your best Chenery life now, making bowls and who knows what. But I hope you'll remember that we have a lot more Friday afternoons to hang together, a lot more birthdays to celebrate with the crooked candle. So no matter what, you better come back and visit us. All right, take care.
Congratulations, Gordon. I hope we're not going to see the end of you. I'm sure we won't. I look forward to the retirement party.
You've been a great friend for 15 years, Gordon, and it's been fun and it's been an honor to work alongside you for all this time.
Gordon, good luck down on the beach, out in the woods, and MBA's gonna miss you.
But I just want to be able to send you on your way with some good wishes. And as we used to say in the Navy, back when I was somebody, fair winds and following seas, and may have a great and happy retirement, and I'll see you at the retirement party.
Good afternoon, Gordon. I also want to express my thanks for what you've done at MBA these past 30 years. You've seen more than I have in MBA, and you certainly have experienced a monumental change in terms of the classroom. I've been grateful for what you've done in enlarging our perspective about the environment and pushing all of us to be more thoughtful about ways to think about issues like environmental science and biology. We will miss you very much, and I look forward to seeing you back on the campus often, and hope that you have some wonderful days ahead traveling and enjoying this new life. Thanks again, Gordon, for all you've done for MBA.